Now, why the hell you sold out in that damn store? Give me your hand, boy.
Damn fool over there, man.
You get your ass in the house. Go on. Know about y'all,
but this ship
walk up in the bitch who clean up froze. They don't fight you where I'm from. Like the beat, I keep a drum. You ain't got dough, little boy, you a bum. She give me brain, that bitch so dumb. Used to be broke, I ain't had no funds.
I'm up to no good. For real.
I want a goddamn cheeseburger and some goddamn fries, you fucking boobass!
I got a Glock in my arm!
Everyone, that is a fucking wrap.
Kendrick? Kendrick?
Scared? I'll show you scared. Hand me those Act 8 sticks!
I don't know. I really don't know.
I want you and I want us.
But then act like it. I'm sick of words.
Hello.
Nah, man.
How is that fair? How is that fair?
How you deal with all this trauma?
I will call my mama.
That's beautiful, man.
Call my mama a bitch.
Oh.
I want it. Give me all of it. Oh, yes.
I wanna start with your mom and she should've whooped your ass.
Ah,
Yeah, it is. My test results. Can you hear my heart beating? Oh, the white man science is amazing, ain't it?
Who the fuck is Giga Nigga?
Pat me to black him out.
Hey man, watch where you going.
Oh my bad, kid. I was just on you.
So if I'm honest, I think I'm beginning to question how much I want this.
Let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny.
Are you stupid? Everybody,
my husband fucking cheated on me last night.
Good. All right, let me try out this filter because I saw this shit on my For You page and I was curious. Wait. Okay. What the fuck? Who is that? That's me?
Love this game.
The Nile is a river in Egypt. Your husband is gay.
Oh, Mickey, you're so fine.
I can't do it. Lord, no!
Only been a few hours, but it feels like days. Only been days, but it feels like months. We're gone for you and you're like one.
Passa em mim, sarra em mim, joga um pouquinho de buceta pra mim. Passa em mim, sarra em mim, joga um pouquinho de buceta pra mim.
We're in a situation. We're in a tough situation right now.
So when I was younger, my older sister gave me some advice that changed my life, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about it and hope it'll change your life too. So when I was 10 years old, I had the biggest crush in the world on this girl from school called, we'll call her Jamie for the purposes of the story. Jamie was the most popular girl in the school. She was in all the girl cliques, and I wasn't that popular, but I fancied the shit out of her, and I just didn't know how to tell her. So I approached my older sister, who was 14 at the time, and I said, how do I tell Jamie that I want to be a boyfriend? You know what advice she gave me? She went, just go and do it. She went, just go up to her, walk up to her in the playground, pull her to the side and tell her. Girls love honesty, they love it. And I was like, really? That easy? She went, yeah, yeah, do it. So next day I go to school, Billy Big Bollocks in the playground, walk straight up to the popular girl circle, pull Jamie out, and I'm like, hey, so been thinking, I want to be a boyfriend, me and you, what do you say? And you know what Jamie did? Laughed in my face. Laughed in my fucking face. Then she ran back to the popular girl circle and there was an uproar of laughter, and I got bullied by the next month because apparently being my girlfriend at that time was an extremely laughable matter. Anyway, 10-year-old me was absolutely crushed, but I learned a very, very, very important lesson that day that has stayed with me for the rest of my life. Under no circumstance should you listen to your fucking sibling, ever, for no reason.
Dumbass bitch.
The 2 week old unrefrigerated pie.
Smart ways to live.
I'm up to no good. For real.
Her favorite thing to say is cuff me out. Rip out my shirt if you love me out. Spit in my face when you fuck me out.
Hey, bro,
I lost the password to my Amazon account, and I don't feel like trying to get it back, so...
Oh, I got you. Go to settings, create a new account, put in your new email and password. Now, just put in a birthday.
Alrighty, thanks, man.
Yeah, anytime.
1980?
Oh, yeah.
You're not born in 1980.
I know, but it's to let them think I'm of age. Trust me, I've been doing this all my life. I know what I'm doing.
You're 21 years old, Tyler. Just use your actual birthday.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is that why I've been so depressed?
Yes, the default settings for old people.
I just love the taste of nothing.
please.
Oh, what's up, bro?
It's nothing personal.
Huh?
Oh no, this can't be.
Being okay, I just might marry a new today. But then I found out that Mickey was gay.
Hand me the black amount.